Today we'll see how to install VMware Player on Windows. I will post the URL in the description part. I have already clicked on this one. I have already downloaded it. So we're going to install it now. Just leave as it is, default, updates. Is it good to leave this by default? I do not want to be on desktop for my system. It hardly takes a minute. Click on finish. That's the end of installation.